Welcome back, family. My name is Whirly, and today in Shadow of the Tomb Raider, we continue after saving the kid in the Mountain Temple and not saving the mom. The mom's fucked. We're fucked. I fell off a cliff. Shit! Okay, so, Shadow of the Tomb Raider.
Jonah.
Let's do some tomb
Fine.
Raiding.
They got him out.
Actually, we just got done with the tomb raid. Now we're out of the tomb, out of the raiding, back to the exploring.
I don't know how long it'll take.
Do what you have to.
Thanks.
I will do what I have to.
The Eye of the Serpent. That's it.
So every time I die on this cliff, I'm going to have to watch that whole cutscene all over again. The stupid Jonah phone call, the Eye of the Serpent. And everything else. Oh, I didn't die that time. That's cool. I can always appreciate a good living. A good life. I don't necessarily appreciate a good dying. Or a good death. If there's a such thing as a good death. Well, there's a such thing as a good death. Like, an honorable death is a good death. I want to go in an honorable way, you know, like a true warrior. That sounds stupid, but I want to go out. I don't want to like die of old age. I'd like to die maybe, I don't know, saving someone else's life. You know? Like, I do want to go out in an honorable way. I don't just want to die. Like, I want my life to mean something, I suppose. This way, right? Let's try it. One more swing. Maybe we should have done a lot more swings. If you ain't got that swing, doo-wop, 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 doo-wop. If you don't got that swing, then you ain't got that swing. And then Lara Croft is dying, 'cause she won't grapple.
Looks like this is the only way. Okay.
Oh, is that water? Oh, well then fuck it. What's the point of grappling then? I see none. We should have just swan dived. Okay, so now we're out from underneath the water. Thank God it wasn't caiman or piranha infested. Let's go get that box. God, this game is beautiful. I like the way it looks. I guarantee it. Cenote. Or cenote. I don't remember. Where's the thing? Oh, here it is. I didn't know what the button prompt was for. But now I do. Now I do. I got it. Don't worry, I got it. You saw it. I got it. Steals. How many do we have? We have three available.
As long as he needs the box, he'll keep her alive.
That sounds cool.
I hope.
That's awesome. That's really cool. We got a new outfit. Can I go back? To this? Yeah, I like that better. I like that a lot better. Cause if you look. This doesn't give us any benefit. There's no point. Let's just look like a badass. We killed the jaguar for a reason. I'm not gonna let it sit in my backpack and go to waste. I'm gonna wear it and look good while doing it.
Who made these things?
I did. I call it. I'll take the credit. I got this. I got everything. Blue flower. Swan dive. That wasn't a swan dive. That was a pencil dive.
This is incredible.
Are there any fishies in here? There are fishies. Little fishy, won't you come to me? Yes! We're swimming with the fishies. Thought that was a crocodile. Got scared. But it turns out, it's just a log. Okay. So let's dive. Or let's not. Let's dive back up and go as far as we can above water and then go underwater. Because we want air. I mean, we want to breathe, don't we? I do. I'd like to. I'm going to skip that because I need to get the fuck out of the water. Holy shit, is that an eel? No, that's just, it's just a rock. We did it. Oh, crap on a cracker. Eagle vision saved my life right there. I got eagle eye 20/20 vision. I wish I did in real life. My vision is like -20, -20. If that was a thing, I'd probably have it. Oh shit, that scared me. What the hell was that noise? Where do I go from here? I'm gonna guess. Okay. It just wouldn't register. I got it now. I got this. Okay, now time to build up some momentum. Go back and forth. One more time, go back and forth. And press A and press A and X at the same time. Because I don't know which one is which, so I press both of them. Okay, so this. And now we go through here. Got a notebook page. Shit, stop. There you go. Stop with the tiny ledges. Find a safer place. I'm gonna have to grapple throw this bitch, ain't I?
It's just a noise.
It's not just a noise, it's people that are slaughtering me. Ah! Okay. I almost forgot to press X. Again! Shit! Oh, okay, we got it. Thank God. Thank God. Thank the Lord. We're okay. Count our blessings. One. Just that one. Okay, I honestly have like an infinite amount of blessings. Because, one, all of you are part of my blessings. Because I love you. I never expected to have any subscribers. But the fact that I have any amount of subscribers is like infinity blessings right then and there. But another infinite amount of blessings is every time we should have died in this game and didn't. Ourselves a new weapon, a Bishop 600 standard issue pump action shot. All right, well, forget about it, that's fine.
These must be the Trinity soldiers who went missing.
Yeah, and got slaughtered by like Predator or whatever. Yeah, there's two there, one there, one over there. There's a bunch being impaled. Ooh, there's even one right there. Who knows where all these skulls are from? And if there's any more I'm not seeing. That's always fun times. Fun times. And the people that slaughtered all of those Trinity soldiers just heard that, so now we're going to die. Love it. Alrighty then. That is something I do not want to see ever again. Alright, Mr. Asshole in the jump stairs. Survive the ambush. Oh shit. So these people are not human. They're surviving a shotgun round. Okay, we have one left.
More coming.
Oh shit.
They keep coming.
Is that it? Not even close. Oh, I need to heal. Ah, crap. Son of a bitch. God damn it, I hate this. How many are there? Last one, please. Ah, shit.
How many are there?
Gotta get the AK-47 out.
Time to move.
What's this? Did we do it? Fuck. That's way too tight. That's way too tight of quarters to ever do that in. Ever. Rope pull 5 effigies down. There's 5 effigies? The hell is that? It's just a log. That's what happens when a tree and an energizer bunny
what now?
Mate and have a baby. That's what it looks like. It's just a spaz. A log that spazzes 24/7.
It should still turn.
Well, not if I do that.
Blocking this. Something must be blocking the mechanism.
Shoot it. No? Nice. Does that work out now?
There we go.
Okay, so Laura said there we go, so that must be enough. And it is. Thankfully, those aren't piranhas. However, those are ribs. Which probably means there are piranhas nearby. Nice. I don't know how much that is worth or how valuable those are. But it's gold. Okay. Thankfully, at the last minute, I saw that.
Have to find a way across.
So I'm guessing that's what slaughtered everyone? Alright, so I... Okay. Got it. Got it. This game's easy. It's too easy. I'm gonna eat those words in about 5 seconds. Holy crap. No. Nope. Nope. I saw it. Those spikes went right through Laura's ass. She's dead. I don't accept that. I don't feel like I should have lived. That just looked wrong to me. I feel like that's cheating! That's the same tomb from Far Cry 3. Hey, we gotta open the fuck out of that gate. But how? Hopefully there's no, like, demons that are in a, that will interfere, but there will be. That's fine. I didn't want to break that down anyway.
The box could be here.
Can almost guarantee you the box will be there, Lara.
I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
All right. More soldiers. Yay.
Oh, shit.
Holy motherfucker. Jump scare my ass. Stop. This is not supposed to be a horror game. Stop it. I almost had a heart attack. this is a thing. Let's do this thing. I'm gonna go ahead and try the other way. And then I'm gonna do this. It's probably a bad decision. That'd be cool if we did like snap ropes like that. But you know, that would be one extra line of code, and the game developers don't want to do that. They don't want to put one line of code in there.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
There's a guy.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Oh, I see. I see. So this.
Get the water flowing to the wheel.
Yeah, I get it. I'm trying to do that. Yeah. Give me a little bit of a break, please.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Okay, maybe I don't see.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. To get the water flowing to the wheel.
Okay, so we
have
to
get the water flowing to the wheel.
I don't know how to figure that last one out. I'm just gonna go this way. Yeah, maybe we can climb up somewhere or do something.
to get the water flowing to the wheel. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
We don't have any.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Ishel and Shakshel are protecting the box. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that. Can't climb on there. I'm so clueless.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Please let this work. Or please let this work. Damn it. Huh. Let's craft some arrows.
the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Huh. If I go like this, can I zip line across this?
To get the water flowing to the wheel.
God damn it. I literally have no clue what to do. Huh.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Well, I don't know how to get rid of this thing. Hold on, let me try something. Am I dumb? Please don't answer that. So would there possibly be any way? To snap this.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Well, I'm stumped. Don't.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Fuck.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Fucking crap. I don't know what to do.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Huh. Wait a second. No. Oh my God. Let's try something. Is there an underneath?
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel. get the water flowing to the wheel.
I don't know how to smash this, though.
Have to get the water flowing to the wheel.
Come on and slam. Welcome to the Space Jam. Alright, well, I'm stuck. Huh. I'm gonna have to figure this out on my own time, because I have no clue what to do, and I don't want to just sit around walking around like a dumbass. But I can't. I don't know. Whatever. I guess we'll figure it out next episode, hopefully. Thank you all for watching. I love and appreciate each and every one of you. If you liked the video, subscribe to support the channel. I'm mad. I can't figure this out. Become a member of our family once again. I don't get it. I'll have to do this on my own. Once again, I love you all. Until next time, game on.